We already did that.
Oh, really?
Sorry. I just got a fantastical idea. Christopher, why don't you read to us out of your journal?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Tell us the story of your day.
What a great idea. Come on, let's sit on the bed and read it.
And so ends the story of the day everyone waited for Christopher Robin to return home and learned...